A local relief crew is in the middle of devastation left behind by tornadoes that tore through Illinois. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Ben Hutchison tells us how two members of the local Red Cross are already lending a helping hand.
Thank you, guys. Love you.
After saying goodbye to her family, Crystal Glade moves to the mindset of helping people she's never met. Alongside Ken Rolfritz, they pack up the Red Cross's emergency response vehicle.
Most likely feeding and doing actually mobile feeding in areas affected where people will be working on cleanup and trying to get back to normalcy.
It's outfitted to store those hot meals and other supplies. After the tornadoes hit, the Red Cross was put on standby until the damage in Illinois was surveyed.
They'll deploy outside of mileage, so Wisconsin was probably one of the first calls that they've asked for volunteers from because we're so close.
Last year, Glade made her first trip to a disaster zone.
I went to Hurricane Sandy, so I was at the relief efforts in New Jersey, also on an emergency response vehicle, doing mobile feeding.
Knowing there's support from family at home makes leaving easier.
They understand that we have work to be done, people to help and hearts to mend.
Glade has a home to return to, and she'll be helping in the transition for those who don't. In Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News.
We certainly have a lot of work ahead. The volunteers will be in Washington, Illinois for the next 2 weeks.